The idea of hand counting election ballots continues to circulate despite a number of flaws with the method that would make it impractical for many counties. Some of these faults include the error rate of human counters, the number of volunteers it would require to count ballots, and the sheer time and effort it would take to tabulate those votes manually. You can take a deeper look at the issues with hand counting in a KevLand.com original by Jacob Newton online now.